Save Our Planet. Climate scientist Dr. Kevin Walsh from Australia's University of Melbourne states that global warming is causing cyclones to become more intense and to move further south, bringing concern to Australians already ravaged by two such storms this year.